Try to tell you that you're fine with dollars and bills.